Hi guys, welcome back to The Last of Us Remastered. I'm the Savage Beast. Let's do this. Nice to see Joel replenish his health bar. By default. So, hang on. This is one of the hardest encounters in the game. See if I can get Joel to survive this. Feel like I'm losing my voice a little bit because I've been doing commentary non-stop for the last few days. Well, the resources and the ammo that Joel got are not enough. So, I had to get him to do the sneak attack. I can't see anybody around. I mean the enemies. Hang on. No one here yet. There's one guy outside. This is the part where things get a little harder. Hang on. I don't think they know Joel I don't think they know Joel is here. I mean, things got a little quiet. I'm gonna get Joel to collect stuff, scavenging, I think the word for it. Wonder what happened, because it's a little more, actually not a little, a lot quieter than usual. Hang on. Is there anyone here? I think we just came from here. I just came from here, yes. So our mate Joel took out a few guys on the way here, which is good. They really don't know that he's around. I don't see anyone. Sorry, guys. I'm losing my voice because I've been doing commentary a lot last few days. All right. So I'm gonna go to the other building. I wonder what happened. I really expect like a tough fight for Joel. It doesn't look like it. Must have got the tactic spot on. All right. Hang on. Nice. I mean, the enemy turned dumbass all of a sudden. I don't understand what's going on, but I must have got the tactics spot on.
Kiddo.
This is what I expect, a tough fight. That's it.
All right, come on down.
That was easier than I thought. That was badass.
I do.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.